There's our first section of Build 1500, section 115. Section 215 could begin checking in at the start. $1,500 has been the event distance, international competition since 1896. 109 meters short of the standard previous mile. And this is a very conservative start. Opening 300 meters. About 64 second pace. No one wants to take the lead quite yet here. My first section is maybe 1500. Jeremy Kloss, Michigan State, takes his way to the lead. 65 second opening first lap. Everyone seems to be set up by Kloss, Michigan State.
Come on, Josh.
A little shoulder bump for Brandon Nesbitt of Saginaw Valley. Sounded like someone hit the rail there on that first. They came around the turn. 207, 208 as they come through. About 416 pace for a mile, 417 pace. Now we got 600 meters today.
Come on, Josh.
Here come the kickers. 2:53 at the bell lap. You can see with 150 meters left, it's still only about eight runners race here. 2:53 at the bell, this is gonna be a fast last lap. Looks like the top 8-10 runners are all set post to the best here. That's Dominic Sullivan of Saginaw Valley trying to hold off Evan Hilbert of Buffalo. 3:53 for Hilbert.